Benazepril, sold under the brand name Lotensin among others, is a medication used to treat high blood pressure, heart failure, and diabetic kidney disease. It is recommended that it be used for as short a period as possible and at a low dose. In this video, let's find found. What is Benazepril? What is Benazepril used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Benazepril? How does Benazepril work? How to use Benazepril? What is Benazepril? Benazepril, brand name Lotensin, is a medication used to treat high blood pressure, hypertension, congestive heart failure, and chronic renal failure. Benazepril was patented in 1981 and came into medical use in 1990. It was created by the chemist Mahesh Desai. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 141st most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is Benazepril used for? Benazepril is indicated for the treatment of hypertension. It may be used alone or in combination with thiazide diuretics. Contraindication. Benazepril should be discontinued during pregnancy and in women planning to become pregnant, as it can harm the fetus. Side effects. The most common side effects patients experience are a headache or a chronic cough. The chronic cough develops in about 20% of patients treated, and those patients that experience it find it develops after a few months of use. Anaphylaxis, angioedema, and elevation of potassium levels are more serious side effects that can also occur. Pharmacodynamic. Benazepril, an angiotensin-converting enzyme, ACE, inhibitor, is a prodrug which, when hydrolyzed by esterases to its active benazeprilate, is used to treat hypertension and heart failure, to reduce proteinuria and renal disease in patients with nephropathies, and to prevent stroke, myocardial infarction, and cardiac death in high-risk patients. Benazepril and benazeprilate inhibit angiotensin-converting enzyme, ACE, in human subjects and animals. ACE is a peptidyl dipeptidase that catalyzes the conversion of angiotensin I to the vasoconstrictor substance, angiotensin II. Angiotensin II also stimulates aldosterone secretion by the adrenal cortex. Mechanism of action. Benazeprilate, the active metabolite of benazepril, competes with angiotensin I for binding at the angiotensin-converting enzyme, blocking the conversion of angiotensin I to angiotensin II. Inhibition of ACE results in decreased plasma angiotensin II. As angiotensin II is a vasoconstrictor and a negative feedback mediator for renin activity, lower concentrations result in a decrease in blood pressure and stimulation of baroreceptor reflex mechanisms, which leads to decreased vasopressor activity and to decreased aldosterone secretion. Half-life. The half-life of the prodrug benazepril is 2.7 ±8.5 H. The half-life of the active metabolite benazeprilate is 22.3 ±9.2 H. The accumulation half-life of benazepril is 10 to 11 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Hypertension. Patients taking a diuretic, 5 mg per day, PO initially, to avoid excessive hypotension. Patients not taking a diuretic, 10 mg per day, PO. May increase to maintenance dose of 20 to 40 mg/day, PO Q-day, or divided Q12-HR. Nephropathy non-diabetic, off-label. 10 to 20 mg, PO Q-day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category D, there is positive evidence of human fetal risk based on adverse reaction data from investigational or marketing experience or studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about benazepril we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.